Have to change it. Oh, this is kind of neat. It's like I watched a movie. Official race. Very nice. Good presentation. I feel like I joined a real special race. Final. Fourth round. Brath Hatch Grand Prix Circuit. Let me see if I can change my settings still here. Oh, it didn't let me. I'm stuck with whatever tires I have, I guess. Not prepared. I probably got soft tires, so I have to come in, and then I'll just go to medium. I don't know what they gave me first. We'll see right now. And I'm traction control one. That is kind of awesome. Look at this. It's 20 some laps. I have no idea how many times we got a pit or anything. I think I'm gonna go with mediums after whatever I have wears out. I just stick with mediums. We'll see how far these tires go, and then we'll make the decisions at that time. What I have, racing soft. God darn it. Not a good start. I'm getting pit maneuvered. Yep. That turn was definitely different. I guess the tires are cold, but they definitely aren't turning like they were during qualifying. Get some ground here. Let's see how this is. I was going fourth there in practice. Another guy, gotta catch up to this guy now. I fell behind because it looks like we got pit maneuvered on the back end, spun me out. That's what it seemed like, at least. All my tires are hanging in there. We'll have to go to mediums after this. We're working our way back up. Let's see how this goes. We just gotta stay consistent. No mistakes, and we should make up some ground here. Sixth place right here. What up, Corey? I'm gonna pass you up in a bit, I hope. Put some pressure on him, cause him to make a mistake. Get him right here. Oh, he messed up. Got the pressure. Too much pressure. Kind of need this type of point system. Catch up to the next guy. Tires, 5% worn. Then we gotta go to mediums. Catch up to this dude up here. I don't see him. He should be up here. Nope. I didn't see him on the straightaway. He's gotta be up here. I see two cars on the other side. I didn't look at my braking point time. I totally missed it. It's that number one sign on the right side. Right at it or just after, so you press it. I lost some time there. There you go, leave it in third. So these tires are doing pretty good, so it'd just be one change of tires. So that sign right here on the right. As soon as I pass it, it's up to you how far you want to go past it. You gotta baby that gas though. You will spin out if you slam it. There they are. I'm catching up. I guess I saw somebody up on the turn. We are making ground. Groove nice and smooth. There it is. Two cars up there. You can see him in that turn. Eight turns. Back and wanted to go. How's the gas? The gas is good. 3/4, still full. So hanging in there, almost half worn. Gotta stick with these softs as long as possible. The car feels good. The steering, the force feedback is really good. Making some ground. Now. How's my tire? My left back is really worn. Woo! It's on the slide. Right on them. Can we do one more lap on these tires? I think we can. Catch up to Orange Guy here. think he's feeling his tire slipping too. So we're almost back to original position. So come down to the pit stop, how we do it. That was not good. I lost time on that. Back tire still hanging in there. Catch up to the other guys too. We got two cars up here. Woo! Almost lost it. I might have to go in and get me a freaking on my other tires. I think I'm gonna have to. It's getting too sketchy. I'm going in. Actually, I'm gonna wait for them to go in. Oh, one guy went in already. Yeah, I'm definitely going in on this one. I'm not getting any fuel, just tire change, that's it. Yeah, those tires are not hanging on no more. I'm losing time on them. I'm gonna go mediums and no fuel. He's lost concentration. He has a penalty. So we need a lap of tires to warm up. So you want to get 120s or better with these mediums. can make ground. This guy seems fast. See if we can make ground on him. I really pushed out. All right, I got 8 more laps to go. Or 8.5. We got 2 guys ahead of us. I see him on the mini map. I think I should shift to second there. So far, it looks like a 4th place. Put the brakes a little to the back. See, like my front tires are locking up. Give that a try. See how that works. I just got a 120. Yeah, these guys, 1, 2, 3, they're good racers. No mistakes. They're just driving. How many points we get for 4th? I shift gears when I'm supposed to. Okay, back into a flow here. I pushed. Losing time. All right, hang in there. Nobody behind us. I don't see him at least. I have to go a little bit wider on that turn. Definitely mediums don't hang on as good as the... Oh, this guy wrecked? Oh, he wrecked. Something happened. Did he go into the pits? Back tire is spinning. So we got a pole position right now, as long as we don't mess up. Keep it going. I was getting slippery. How's our gas? Gas is good. You push too far out, they got behind us. Oh, he's still there. All right, pulled away a little bit. These tires are getting slippery, these mediums. Half a second off of my turn. Oh, missed my gear. There you go, good apex. He's in the grass, spun it out. Pressure's off. Tire's about 10% worn. Consistently half a second slower at that turn there, or get into that turn from our fastest lap. So expect it with these medium tires. The other guy's right in front of me. If we can make a mistake, we have a chance. He's right in front of us up here, two of them. I can see both of them, first and second. Maybe they pitted too soon, the tires are worn too much. It could be. Maybe the tires are worn. Oh, it's a lap car. Yeah, it's a lap car. Why is he invisible? Just take it easy. Final lap. Don't do nothing dumb. I don't need to pass this guy, I don't need to pass him. I did it before, I passed a lap car, they wrecked me. KB Racing in front of us. Not bad, third place, little pole position. Let's see what it says after all this. That was a fun race. Nice car, good car track combo. It has the right power. Oh, if you give it too much, it can spin out. I did use traction control one. Even with that, the back end felt like it wanted to give. You have to, you know, work the gas pedal the whole time. So a Canadian won it, Bronco. Mananza, bro, got second. Singer Chief in third on the pole position there. King Frosty. I did get the pit maneuver at the beginning. Fell way behind. Made up a lot of ground. I remember passing KB Racing. I remember passing Oil Slick, Corey. So, consistency. A good pit. No gas. Just changed to mediums. And it worked out. So, let's see what happens after it's done. See what it says. So this is, I don't know what GTWS stands for, Grand something, blah, 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 Nations Cup. So the first weekend, we're at season four. I got 0 points. Let's see how many points we get on this this one. Third place, see what it gives us. There was one guy in the race that had points. I went too fast, guys. I didn't even see what I had here. Six-star roulette, nice. Driving marathon, completed. Do this. I should have not pressed forward like I did. I don't know what happened there. Points table. Let's see here. So we got 78 points for that race. Close. So right now we got 78. The first guy's got 86. Second's got 82. So we'll see what we finish off in the next 2 weekends. We got 2 more weekends of this, and so yeah, we'll see how it goes. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and until the next one. To the next week in GTWS Nation Cup. Laters.